I want this to be a simple conversation. Do you know why I'm here? Do you know why I'm here?
No.
2 years ago, do you remember something that happened? On Wilshire Lane?
Wilshire? Huh?
Do you remember? You hit someone. Very special to me. I must say, you look a lot older than I thought. I expected someone young.
Can you take these cuffs off me?
Stop moving around. You understand how much a rusty axe will hurt, slowly butchering it? Cut it out.
Please.
Now.
Please, I have a wife and kid.
Do I look like I care what you've got? Do you know what you've taken from me? Yeah, you have no idea.
I don't even know who you're talking about.
You chose to forget. So I'm taking justice into my own hands. Now listen. I've been watching
please,
you for weeks.
Please, just let me go. Please, just tell me what you want.
Craig? Do you prefer Craig?
Who?
I know everything about you, Craig. I've been following you for weeks.
My name's not Craig.
If you're gonna fuck around with me, I told you, I'll end this very fucking quick. Now, Craig.
I'm sorry.
Cut the shit.
I'm sorry.
2 years
ago. Please just let me go.
Do you remember driving? You were intoxicated, weren't you? Weren't you?
I can't remember.
You chose to forget it, didn't you? You just thought life could go on, no one would care, right? That's what you thought. But it's not how it's gonna be. Now, just tell me. What do you have to say? What do you have to say for yourself? How can you help me now after ruining my life?
I didn't mean, she was just standing there, I just...
We were walking...
She came out of nowhere, I didn't know...
On the curb! We were walking on the curb. You drove off the road. And hit her. And all you can say is, I'm sorry. You moved on pretty quick, didn't you? Justice wasn't done. Until today. Until today.
Please. I'll give you whatever you want.
Look me in the eyes.
What? Are you gonna let me go?